gentlemen, boys and girls, my name is QCobra, and welcome back to another episode of For Honor. Last episode, guys, we met the stunning Apollyon, and we got to see her chop down her enemies and see that she's concerned with getting the strongest warriors. She doesn't like that. She doesn't like for you to be weak, and I ain't gonna lie to you guys. I'm kind of smitten with her. So, like, now we are in the Vikings' homeworld because they attacked us first. So now we're gonna go to where they at, and we're gonna mess them up. So, without further ado, let the carnage continue. 1.5. Sabotage. Mercy, a member of the secretive peacekeepers, is tasked with clearing the army's way through a Viking outpost. Let's play.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace.
Oh, okay.
But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never
done. Damn! Look at it! Oh! Can't wait!
They can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there.
God damn!
Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing.
Woo!
What they know can destroy legends or create them.
Damn, okay. I can't wait to play as a Mercy.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Whatever, we're gonna give them patches, right, Mercy?
Hello there.
Best of all, og ég skal veita þér
góð. Shut
up! Vanda.
Ooh! Ooh! Damn! We have to
Apollyon
go ahead.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Alright. I don't know, should she have sent the Warden to help with this shit? Oh! Ha! Ooh!
Who
oh
no! Trust the Warden.
No, she didn't trust Maybe. The Warden. Okay. Oh, God, okay. Understandable. I mean, because, like, the Warden is, like, you know, he ain't too down with Apollyon right now. Room for every man! Oh, damn. Woo! Okay, yeah. You guys are only used to, you know, you guys can't handle this speed. This is y'all get for taking all those damn steroids. Y'all can't handle when a fast warrior's got your ass. I can outlast you. Okay, wait a minute. I need to stop focusing on her. Woo! Rebound! Ooh, you saw that jump? Oh, okay, you got lucky. Damn. Okay.
The chaos cloud has withered this place. Service is life. Service is life.
Oh! Stabbed in your heart, you and your broken heart. Ooh, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna climb up this ladder and kill more Vikings. Yeah, I was right. Yeah. Yahoo. Uh-oh. Okay, wait a minute. I feel like I'm a little bit too close to the edge.
Not for that Warden.
Die well. Did you just say? It kind of sounded like he was saying much too early in the morning. You know, because like with Holden and the Warden, I could take on multiple people and be fine. But, ooh, okay, that was close. Flashbang.
This hurt as much as I remember
one minute,
it.
Okay. God damn. God, okay. Just by luck, I happen to still be there. Woo! Die well. That she went. Damn! Oh! I hit him so hard he freaking fell down. Go ahead and heal myself up a little bit. Alright, alright. Here we go. There goes a checkpoint. Geronimo!
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Hell yeah, I say.
I need to be careful here.
Probably, but don't worry, Mercy. As long as you have me, I am the epitome of careful. Oh, God. Damn it. Woo. How about you go ahead and die well for me? God, okay. Damn, they always push me back. All right, wait, one more time. Okay, E. Oh, okay, okay, that's smart. See, look, that's smart.
I was pretty sure this was going to work.
They can't get out of that. Mercy, you smart. You a good assassin. Why fight a fight that we don't need to fight? You know, we gotta leave some men for our armies. You know what I'm saying? Ouch. Okay. Ooh. God, okay. Okay, you are gonna pull me. Now die well. Go ahead and heal yourself up, Mercy. You earned that. Okay. Oh, here we go. We have to go in here.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Pull the lever, Mercy! Ooh, I wonder what it's going to do. Oh my God! I didn't see you! Wait a minute! Ah, you didn't play fair! Oh, wait, I don't have my fingers on the keys! Wait a minute! Time out! Pause! I said pause! Here, coming up in here. You got lucky. Now, how about you go ahead and die well for me? Okay.
I should pull that one, I think.
Pull the second lever, Mercy! Careful.
Now, where is the central mechanism?
Okay, I gotta go up this ladder.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Viking, you will not stand in my way for long. No, okay. I told you you were not going to stand in my way for long. Whoops. I meant to do that forward.
Just needed one more.
Now go ahead and die well and get the hell out of my way.
What do you suppose that does?
I don't know, but let's find out, Mercy. I feel like when I come in, yeah, oh my god. You saw that she gave her salute like, peace out, motherfucker. You just got played. This sabotage was presented to you by QCobra and Mercy. Enjoy your day. We did good. We did good.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Hi, Apollyon. It's good to see you again.
The Fortress of Svarngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Okay. 1.6. Wolf among sheep. The Warden leads the siege of the Viking fort at Svarngard. Okay, so like, I'm gonna get to be the Warden again. Okay, Warden is, okay, cool. It's been a couple levels I got to be, so like, this ought to be good to, you know, to get back, cause like, you know, you my dog, Warden. It was fun being Mercy though. I'm like, she was really versatile. I'm gonna shut up right now. But yeah, I mean, like, she was really versatile and just fun to use. Oh yeah, guys, I got a new mouse. It's actually it's a Razer mousey. It lights up and shit. So yeah, awesome, cool.
I had questions.
Everything we've done had led to this moment. We're gonna go in there and we're gonna kick some Viking ass!
Why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here.
Oh!
These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie.
Oh, man.
When night falls, they stab
creepy
each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
We're gonna free the wolves!
Now I had new questions.
Free the wolves!
Ones that were much harder to answer.
Free the wolves! We are going to set the wolves of the Vikings free! Holy crap!
Catapults! Keep the
moving! We're gonna get them.
Being a skeptic was a death sentence.
Peaceful Vikings
but
back to being the warriors that they were always meant to be. Oh, close. Okay, so I guess we have to keep this safe. Okay, yeah, okay, so
there was nothing I could do except protect the ram.
Alright, I'm fine with that. I'm gonna go and do a preemptive strike against these guys. The ram is the only thing that matters. As long as the ram is safe. Oh shit! Oh no! Yo! Don't. Man, stop hitting the damn ram. Are the enemies at the ram? You better leave my ram alone, goddammit. That's my ram, okay? We worked really hard to get that shit here, and I will not have you Vikings ruin it. Okay. Die well. Don't fuck with my ram again. Keep on pushing, men. You're dead. And you're dead. Thank you for being so dead.
To the gate.
Okay. Damn. Okay. Damn, he's moving too fast. What the fuck? Mizaru! Haven't done that in a minute. Missed it. You are good, but die well. And I'm on the hill, because that shit was tough. Okay. There we go. Protect the ramp. Once again, y'all motherfuckers are at my damn ramp. What did I tell you about being in my ramp? You know, I don't appreciate you being at my damn ramp. And I ain't talking about the computer ramp. I could always use more of that too. How about you do us all a favor and Mizaru! Oh, you blocked it. Oh, no. How about you just go ahead and die well already? I'm gonna heal up after something like that. There we go. Once again,
the crew needs me.
Yo, stop shooting your arrows at my ram. Okay. Whoa, they just hit me with a damn arrow. What the? Man, these guys want to be slick. They don't want to be at the ram now. Now they just want to fucking shoot flaming arrows at it. And think that shit's just going to be alright. Well, okay, I wasn't aiming at him. Mizaru, bar! Go ahead, men, push!
Moving again!
We knew at Sterngard that within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us.
Whoa, we know that!
But I intended to be long gone before that should happen.
Oh! Woo, there we go. Alright, cool. I'm okay. God, that was so frustrating to be in that. I am so sorry, guys. That's gonna look like complete and utter shit. I don't know what the hell's going on with my computer right now. Yeah, here we go. Here goes the damn boss battle.
Goodmunder, this fort's legendary Jarl.
Whoa, okay. Look how much health he fucking has. God damn. Okay. Right, you know. Okay, good, Monder. Come on. Huh? Think you so tough? Oh, shit! Oh, God. Okay, let me go ahead and heal up. Why does this guy have so much fucking health? Oh my god. Okay. What the hell is... Okay, how we switch positions like that? We weren't really in that position. Oh no! Oh man, my boy got knocked out. And we on the enemy side of things, man.
On your feet.
Man, but where's good Monder at? Cause like, man, I don't feel like fucking with him.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Go ahead, give us a pep talk. Woo! Okay! Nope! I wonder if I would have jumped all the way. Damn it, I ain't gonna jump down, even though that does not look like that big of a jump. I think the Warden could make it, but he doesn't raise. Alright then, let's go! Damn it, Valkyrie. I'm gonna send your ass to Valhalla. There we go. Uh-oh. Round two, motherfucker. Round two. Oh, no. Damn. I'm at the face him and his wounds.
To die.
Oh, no. Okay. Damn, I'm gonna have to fight all of them. I should take out the dog first. I would imagine. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna take out the dog first. Damn it, get off. Man, dog, get back over here so I can kill you. Oh, ow, ow, okay. They gonna fucking scatter like that. Okay, there we go.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Oh, there we go. That's how I gotta get them. I gotta block them, then I gotta. Man, I hate that these dogs gotta suffer like this, man. But, you know, they're trying to kill me, so, oh well. Wait, I know, I don't want to fight you right, not right now. I want to take out this last one. Nope. There we go. The last doge is out. Oh, shit. I took out all of your doges. Damn. No, did not. Fucking four more dogs, man. Why did I? Cause like I can see now, the only way I'm probably gonna get through this shit. Damn! Why the fuck did I even do that?
Miser!
Oh, I got him down! God damn it! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, no. Fuck you. Oh my god! These dogs!
Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
Like, I can't concentrate with these dogs also getting in my way! Okay, wait, I can heal, I can heal. No! Fuck you! Come on, get him, Warden! I'm sick of this shit! You hear me? Man, now I gotta deal with these assholes too! Oh wait, you're a coward! Look at you run like a little bitch! I'm gonna chase you down, and I am going to freaking kill you, cause you have really pissed me off!
I know now what haunted me that day.
You wanna fucking spread this fight out?
I'm swarming to the Blackstones.
Damn it! Okay. Woo!
It's do or die right here. They're falling back to the bay. We make
oh, whoops! Sorry, that was one of ours.
God,
I ain't going to chat. I'm killing you.
He's on the wrong side.
Oh man, we freaking broke him. We gotta finish this. We gotta do this honorably. That's how I'm gonna kick your ass. Honorably. But no more sticking those damn dogs on me. Hear me? Alright. It's you and me, mano a mano. Oh, God. Okay, why was I not automatically locked onto? Whoa! What the fuck? Oh! Did he just fucking break back? Ha! Damn it! We both hit each other. No, Fuck that shit. What the? Wow! Oh fuck! I am gonna fucking die! What the fuck? Come on! Heal, heal! Goodbye! It's over.
You fought well.
To hell with you!
look at all this destruction we did. Holy shit.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Dang, so like that's why we attacked them? So then like they'll be killing each other next time, but like they'll have a food shortage? Man, that is kind of fucked up.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Man, my girl Apollyon, man, she bad, man. God damn, that's fucked up. Okay, so I completed the night story. All right, cool. That's all over and done with.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Whew. All right, guys. So next time, we will begin Chapter 2... Vikings. Apollyon has left the Vikings in shambles, and now they have to rebuild. They have to try to regain what was taken from them. And like, you know, I'm like, and that's going to be very cool to see. But you know what? That's going to be saved for the next episode. As for this one, you know, like guys, like always, I want you to stay safe, but fight well. Because this episode of 4!